How to dance, but lean, and make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees. Make the ghetto bitches put their hands on their knees.
You think you're funny?
I think I'm a dork.
It's in the hole! It's in the hole! Bill Murray. Catch. It's a classic.
Never seen it. Not a fan.
How dare you?
You done?
Yeah, I'm done.
And you never knew how much I really liked you. Because I never even told you.
I want them real thick and juicy. So find that juicy double. Mix-a-Lot's in trouble.
There, I saw a patient, an old woman.
An old person, huh?
Yeah.
In the hospital?
Whew.
You haven't seen my mate. You haven't seen. not a ghost, it's a baku.
What?
A Japanese...
I know what a baku is, you dumbass. We hunted one together in Alaska.
Business is your hereabout.
It's officially none of your damn business, ma'am.
About to get hairy.
You want to hold my hand?
Ding dong, bitches.
From what I heard, you earned it.
What, you were dead? Dude, come on, girls like that?
Yeah. You ever touch her again, I'll break your face.
Look, last time I'm gonna ask you nicely, yeah. Take the damn guns off me or somebody's gonna get hurt.
I wanna see you
Big talk.
Low. I know, it is. Isn't it?
I wanna see you in slow motion. Come stay the night, we can stay out till it's bright in the morning. Eyes up open. Come take a ride, we can go where you like. I wanna see you in slow
It's lighter than a feather. Looks like I'm not getting better.
I mean, can you even get drunk anymore? It's kind of like drinking a vitamin for you, right?
I showed up on their doorstep half out of my head with grief. God knows why they even let me in. I drank too much. I had nightmares.
You want some coffee with that?
It's 6 p.m. somewhere.
We're trying to find that bar. You coming?
I'm going to check the bar.
To work or drink?
I haven't said it.
Really?
On the job?
We're always on the job.
You ever think it's wise to go drinking on the job?
What show you been watching?
This guy's a soda. You don't hold the soda, make it a cup.
Thought you were just another drunk.
I prefer functional alcoholic.
It's like new.
Well, you drink off the top, so what am I supposed to drink? Water?
No. You okay?
Oh, I feel terrific. You need aspirin.
How many drinks do you have a week?
Well, I gotta sleep sometimes, so somewhere in the mid-50s.
Beer's not food, it's whatever water is.
Something big is going down. End of the world, big.
But then let it end!
You don't mean that. You don't think so? You don't think I've given enough? You don't think I've paid enough?
I know I wasn't always the greatest brother to you.
Dean, you were the one who was always there for me. The only one. I mean, you practically raised me.
I had to be. More than just a brother, I had to be a father. And I had to be a mother. To keep him safe. And that wasn't fair.
But then he stopped and turned around and he looked at me and he said, son, you don't like me.
That's why.
It's not my job to be liked.
It's my job to raise you right.
And he did.
I know you had a complicated upbringing, Dean. But don't confuse me with your dad.
You are not a child.
I never was.
I'm Batman.
I mean, I love Posse. Like an American singer. Make that into a t-shirt.
You done? Mystical turn, cutting me open, then healing me fine with the clues I didn't see.
Isn't it just so pretty to think all along there were some invisible string tying you to me?
any help, sweetheart?
Oh, thank you. I'm just looking around. Thank
you. You are serving my mom.
Thank you.
I'm playing Candy Crush, baby. You're going to have to wait a minute. Never made it as a wise man.
Smack pack, I can't lie. I wanna ride.
Didn't Mummy ever tell you it was rude to eavesdrop, Potter?
Oh,
He was in her bag when we searched her.
Reckon it's mine now.
Are you back?
I love robbery and fraud. I'm a shoplifting god. Bitch, I'm never gonna teach you every scam that I got.
Me. I was chosen.
Years ago, I knew a boy who made all the wrong choices. Please let me help you.
I don't want your help. Don't you understand? I have to do this. I have to kill you. He's gonna kill me.